squat with an overhead pull squat. It's also going to work on your squat mechanics, meaning you're going to get a good squat in. We're going to make sure you're doing the right form so you protect your knees, your back, all that good stuff. So it's going to work on engaging your upper back. And then the squat, because we're working on your mechanics, we're going to work on protecting your knees while we engage all your lower body. It's a compound movement, meaning it's going to work your quads, your glutes, your hamstrings. So the key was setting this one up. You want to get to where you have a nice pull, you're standing up nice and tall. And then pushing up through my heels to come up with a squeeze of the glutes at the top. That's it, super easy.